उसी पर आज एक कार्यक्रम होने जा रहा है जो इंटर जेसिट स्कूल स्पोर्ट्स मीट उनके साथ साथ कल्चरल मीट भी होने वाले हैं। और इस कार्यक्रम में या आज की जो कार्यक्रम है मुख्य अतिथि रूप में हम गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज की प्रिंसिपल आज के मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में आज फिलहाल यहाँ पहुंचे हैं और उनको स्वागत करते हुए असम राइफल और उनके साथ साथ इस स्कूल की स्टूडेंट्स खासकर यहाँ डिमासा मेजोरिटी है तो इसलिए डिमासा ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस और साथ ही साथ असमी ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस परिधान करते हुए आज की जो मुख्य अतिथि को स्वागत करते हुए हमें दिखाई दिए और आसाम राइफल के द्वारा उनके बैंड के द्वारा इसको स्वागत करते हुए दिखाई दे रहे हैं। और आज की जो मुख्य अतिथि के साथ जितनी भी जैसे स्कूल की जैसे लंगटिंग डिडमरा
लोयला स्कूल
सभी से आकर यहाँ मौजूद हैं और
स्कूल्स एंड कल्चरल मीट 2024 टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट नॉट ओनली आवर स्पोर्टिंग अचीवमेंट्स बट आल्सो द रिच डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ टैलेंट क्रिएटिविटी एंड स्पिरिट that makes our Jesuit school community so special. We are thrilled to have all of you here today. Parents, students from all the four Jesuit schools of Dimahasaw and well-wishers. As we witness an exciting day filled with sportsmanship, creativity and fun, let's start by remembering the values that guide us in everything we do. Teamwork, perseverance, and patience. So, whether you're here to cheer on your friend or to show off your own talent, we are all united in this spirit of friendly competition and celebration.
Now, to begin this grand event, let me call up the choir of St. Xavier School, Maibang, to present the prayer song Our Father in Dimasa. The rest of the students of all the schools can also join in this prayer song.
Thank you, dear students, for your prayerful song. Now, I request Father Thomas Matthew, manager of St. Xavier School, Maibang, to kindly come forward and deliver the welcome address.
Esteemed guests, respected teachers, dear students, dear parents, a very good morning to one and all present here. So once again, here we are to witness one of the most beautiful events of the Jesuit schools. Yes, it's Indra-Jesuit Sports Cultural Meet 2024. A warm welcome to each and every one of you. Hearty welcome to our esteemed guest, Major Satwant Singh, Quartermaster, 32 Battalion, Assam Rifles, Halflong. Dr. Sarbojit Thousand, the Principal of Halflong Government College, and Sri Prajodit Naiding, Assistant Engineer, Panchayat Rural Development, Hojai, to our Inter-School Sports and Cultural Meet 2024. Today, we gather here not just to celebrate athletic skills, but to foster a spirit of comradeship, teamwork, and sportsmanship among our students. Sports and culture is a special occasion that brings together our Jesuits community, showcasing the hard work, dedication, and talent of our young athletes. It is a day filled with the excitement, competition, and the joy of participation. Whether you are here to compete or to cheer our friends, your presence adds to a vibrant atmosphere of this event. Let me take the moment out of work to formally welcome our esteemed guest, Major Satwant Singh, Quartermaster, 32 Battalion, Assam Rifle, Halflong, for accepting our invitation and gracing this event with his presence. Dear sir, your presence adds much joy and encouragement to the staff and students of our Jesuit schools today. May I invite our student to honor sir with the Dimasar muffler. Dear Sarvajit Thousand, Principal of Halflong New Government College, is a very old friend of Jesuit schools right from the beginning. Hearty welcome to you, dear sir. Your presence here today for this event shows your interest and love for our institutions and the students. Being the principal of the college, I am sure he always enjoys being surrounded by the youth. I request our students to welcome sir with Dimasa Gamosa. Dear Sir Prajodit Naiding, Assistant Engineer, Panchayat Rural Development, Hojai, is now a new face to, not a new face to us. He has been to our program earlier as well and is familiar with to all of us. Dear sir, kindly accept our humble welcome and enjoy your stay here. May now invite our students to honor sir with their Dimasa muffler. Dear sir Asaw Langdasa, sir Babu Hojai, sir Tarun Thousand are the strongest pillars of our school here. I also welcome all the principals, HMs, most beloved parents, well-wishes to this gala event. Let us now honor our guest with the Gamosa. As we kick off today's activities, let us remember that sports are not just about winning. It is about striving for excellence, pushing our limits, and learning valuable life lessons. It teaches us resilience, discipline, and the importance of working together towards a common goal. To our athletes, I encourage you to give your best. Enjoy the thrill of competition. And most importantly, have fun. Remember, every race you run, and every game you play is an important opportunity to learn and grow. Let us all cheer for our participants and celebrate their achievements, big and small. May this sports day be filled with unforgettable moments, laughter and sense of unity. God bless us.
Thank you, Father, for your warm gesture in welcoming everyone present here today. सज्जनों, विशेष अतिथिगण और आदरणीय दर्शकों, आज के समारोह के सबसे महत्वपूर्ण और प्रतीकात्मक क्षण पर हम पहुंचे हैं, हमारे ध्वज का आरोहण। ये ध्वज केवल कपड़े का एक टुकड़ा नहीं है, बल्कि यह हमारे विद्यालयों की सामूहिक पहचान, मूल्य और इतिहास का प्रतिनिधित्व करता है। जैसे ही ये ध्वज ऊपर उठेगा, आइए हम सभी मौन और सम्मान के साथ खड़े हो। साथ ही आइए ये संकल्प ले कि हम इस ध्वज के मूल्य को बनाए रखेंगे और आने वाली पीढ़ियों के लिए उज्जवल भविष्य सुनिश्चित करेंगे। अब मैं मेजर सतविंदर सिंह से निवेदन करती हूँ कि वे ध्वजारोहण का सम्मान करें। कृपया खड़े होकर इस गंभीर और गौरवशाली क्षण पर हमारे साथ सम्मिलित हो, जब हम ध्वज को ऊंचाई पर उठते हुए देखेंगे। Now, I request all the participants to sing the school anthem. I also request all the audience to stand as we sing the school anthem.
Thank you, dear student. Thank you, sir. We shall be having a flag-giving ceremony now. I would request our guest for today, Dr. Sarbojit Thausan, to do the honor. I request all the captains of the respective schools to come forward and receive flag from our guest. First, we have St. Xavier CBSE School, Maibang. Boys Captain Shahid Bodo. Second, we have St. Xavier Higher Secondary School, Dungra. Boys Captain Nitesh Hojai. Third, we have T.M. Good Shepherd Higher Secondary School, Gunjung. Boys Captain Uton Kemprai. Fourth, we have Loyola School, Didamra. Boys Captain Sernajit Thousand.
Thank you, sir. Now, we shall have the oath-taking ceremony, which will be led by Rin Shindao, sports captain, St. Xavier School, Maibang.
I humbly request all the players to raise their right hand. We, the athletes, promise to take part in this inter-Jesuit sports day with true sportsmanship. I will compete fairly, respecting the rules of the game and my fellow athletes. I will respect the decisions of the officials and play with honor. I will celebrate both victory and defeat with grace and encourage my teammates and competitors alike. I pledge to do my best, not only to win, but to uphold the spirit of friendship, teamwork and good conduct. May the best athlete win. Thank you.
Thank you, Rin Shindao. That was the oath-taking ceremony.
Let us now witness the march past that will be performed by the students from all the four Jesuit schools. Our guest, Major Satwinder Singh, will be taking the salute as the students perform. With the team spirit and pride of one school, all the students proudly represent themselves in this Inter-Jesuit Schools Sports and Cultural Meet 2024 with enthusiasm.
Yeah.
देवियों और सज्जनों, आज के भव्य परेड में आपका स्वागत है। हम यहाँ एक अद्भुत प्रदर्शन के साक्षी बनने के लिए एकत्र हुए हैं, जिसमें अनुशासन, एकता और गर्व की भावना झलकती है। यह मार्च पास्ट जिसे हम अभी देखने जा रहे हैं, न केवल हमारे विद्यार्थियों की सटीकता को दर्शाता है, बल्कि उनके विद्यालय के प्रति अटूट समर्पण को भी प्रकट करता है।
हमारे परेड के सबसे पहले हैं 32 बटालियन असम राइफल्स, जो अगुवाई कर रही है। इसके पीछे हम आपको सेंट जेवियर CBSE स्कूल मायबांग की प्रस्तुति करते हैं, जिसका नेतृत्व बॉयज कैप्टन शाहिद बदो और गर्ल्स कैप्टन अलीशा होजाय कर रहे हैं।
इसके बाद हम सेंट जेवियर उच्चतर माध्यमिक विद्यालय ड्यूमरा का स्वागत करते हैं, जिसका नेतृत्व बॉयज कैप्टन नितेश होजाय और गर्ल्स कैप्टन लकी नुनिशा कर रहे हैं।
तीसरे हमारे पास GM गुड चेपर उच्चतर माध्यमिक विद्यालय कुंजुम है, जिसका नेतृत्व बॉयज कैप्टन उत्तर कैम्प्राइज और गर्ल्स कैम्प्राइज और गर्ल्स कैप्टन हमारे नुनिशा कर रहे हैं।
अंत में हम लोयला स्कूल डिडामरा की प्रस्तुति करते हैं, जिसका नेतृत्व बॉयज कैप्टन सेरनाजित थाउसेंड और गर्ल्स कैप्टन मोनालिसा फोंगलो कर रहे हैं।
और अब हमारे सामने पहला दल आ रहा है, द सेंट जेवियर CBSE स्कूल मायबांग, जो बेरजोर तालमेल के साथ आगे बढ़ रहा है। उनके नेता कमांडर शाहिद बदो और अलीशा होजाय उन्हें कमान करते हुए उनकी चमचमाती वर्दियां धूप में दमक रही है, और हर विद्यार्थी एक साथ कदम तल कर रहे हैं। उनके जूतों की सटीक पंक्तियों को देखिए, जो अनगिनत घंटों के अभ्यास का प्रमाण है। उनकी संरचना निर्दोष है और हर कदम उनके विद्यालय की अधिक भावना की गूंज है।
इसके तुरंत बाद आता है द सेंट जेवियर उच्चतर माध्यमिक विद्यालय ड्यूमरा, जिसकी चालें तीव्र और सटीक हैं। हर कदम और हर मोड़ में उनका अनुशासन साफ झलकता है, या उनकी कठोर प्रशिक्षण प्रक्रिया का परिणाम है, जिसे वे अपने विद्यालय की प्रतिष्ठा को बनाए रखने के लिए करते हैं। उनके नेता कमांडर नितेश होजाय और लकी नुनिशा अपने स्थिर दृष्टिकोण से सुनिश्चित करते हैं कि प्रत्येक विद्यार्थी उत्कृष्ट प्रदर्शन करे।
अब हमारे साथ है TM गुच्छेपट उच्चतर माध्यमिक विद्यालय गुंजुम, जो परेड में अपनी अलग पहचान और उत्साह के साथ शामिल हो रहा है। उनके नेता कमांडर उत्तम कैम्प्राय और हेमादी नुनिशा अपने स्थिर दृष्टिकोण से सुनिश्चित करते हैं कि प्रत्येक विद्यार्थी उत्कृष्ट प्रदर्शन करे। गुच्छेपट स्कूल गुंजुम दृढ़ अनुशासन और बेदाग वर्दियों के साथ मार्च करता है। ये विद्यालय अपने ऊर्जा और गौरव के साथ इस आयोजन को और अधिक सार्थक बनाता है।
अब हमारे जैसे ही मार्च पास परेड आगे बढ़ रहा है, हमारे सामने है लोयला स्कूल डिडामरा, जो हमारे राष्ट्र के भविष्य का प्रतिनिधित्व करता है। उनके नेता कमांडर सेरनाजित थाउसेंड और मोनालिसा फोंगलो अपने स्थिर दृष्टिकोण से सुनिश्चित करते हैं कि प्रत्येक विद्यार्थी उत्कृष्ट प्रदर्शन करे। ये युवा लड़के और लड़कियां नेतृत्व, टीमवर्क और राष्ट्रीय गर्व से प्रशिक्षित हैं। वे हमारी प्रगति को प्रेरित करने वाली आशा और दृढ़ संकल्प को साकार करते हैं।
प्रत्येक मार्च पास हमें हमारे विद्यालयों की सक्रियता और प्रगति में निहित शक्ति और एकता की याद दिलाता है। ये समारोह केवल परेड नहीं है, यह उन मूल्यों की श्रद्धांजलि है जो हमारे विद्यालयों को एकजुट रखते हैं, अनुशासन, एकता और विद्यार्थियों के प्रति सम्मान। हर कदम के साथ आज के मार्च पास में भाग लेने वाले प्रतिभागी हमें ये याद दिलाते हैं कि वे उन मूल्यों की रक्षा और संरक्षण के लिए समर्पित हैं जो हमें जेवियर्स का गौरव बनाते हैं। आइए माइबा, दियुम्ब्रा, गुंजुम और दिदाम्ब्रा के इन प्रतिभाशाली विद्यार्थियों के लिए जोरदार तालियों से उनका उत्साहवर्धन करें जिन्होंने इस प्रदर्शन को संभव बनाया। और इसी के साथ मार्च पास का समापन होता है, लेकिन इन साहसी लड़कों और लड़कियों के लिए जो गर्व, सम्मान और कृतज्ञता हमारे दिलों में है वह हमेशा हमारे साथ रहेगा। What a spectacular performance! Now, I would like to request our honorable guest, Dr. Sarvojit Thausen, to address us.
Hello. Just few minutes left to be noon, so I'm wishing everyone here good morning. And the first thing that I would like to say is I'm really humbled after seeing such a wonderful scenery here in the school. But I would also like to say sorry because we kept you waiting because we were caught up in the traffic. These days, you know, lots of huge trucks it crosses our district and the roads are not that good. And the other thing is I'm really overwhelmed by this sight. So first of all, I would like to thank St. Xavier's School, Maibang, for inviting me to this occasion. Also, I would like to give my wishes to Major Satwander Singh, who has come all the way from Haflong. My dear friend, Mr. Projit Naiding, we came together. Then the school managing committee of St. Xavier's Maibang, the headmasters of all Jesuits institutions of Dimahasao. The first is Maibang. I think the principal and the manager. Principal is, I think, is Sister Sita, and the manager is Father Thomas. Then I also wish all the best to the principal from Dhiyumbra Higher Secondary School, Father William Pinto. Then again, I wish all the best to Father Regine from Dhiyumbra. Then also I would like to wish all the best to whoever has come from Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School. And Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School is the first school of Jesuits in the Mahasao district. I don't know if everybody would be comfortable in English or whether you'd be comfortable in Dimasa or Hindi, but I think today on this occasion I would like to take a little bit of time also, and I would like to deliver whatever I'm going to address in English. And once again, all the best to all of you here who are in front of me on my right for gathering here for such a beautiful occasion. You'll be having this occasion, I think, for another 2 days. But the first thing that I would like to say is with regards to my own childhood. See, when I was, it was in the year 1976-77. Then I used to study in that Damodi Hawar, Desondao LP school. That was a Bengali medium school. It's a vernacular school. I studied there till class 3. And I passed my class 3 there. Then my parents, they said, nay, one of the brothers or sister of the family must go to an English medium school. So they sent me to Half Long, where I joined St. Ignace Higher Secondary School now in KG2. After passing in Maibang Class 3, I joined again in KG2. Then the next year I got double promotion and I was promoted to Class 2. Then my academics journey started from there. Then I did not complete my 10th from Half Long, because from Class 4 we were shifted to Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, which is Don Bosco Higher Secondary School now. So after passing my 7th, I went to Shillong. See, all parents and even the students, they want to be admitted and they want to study in the best of institutions. Say, like, for example, if we are to say of schools and colleges, some of the schools like or colleges in, now it is a university, in Guwahati it used to be Cotton College, now it is Cotton University. So everybody wants to get admitted there, because that's a renowned institution. Likewise in Shillong, you have St. Ignace, St. Anthony's and Edmunds. You go to Darjeeling, you'll have this St. Paul's. You go to Delhi, you'll find D School of Economics. Then you'll find this, what do you call? There are so many renowned institutions in Delhi. Likewise in other parts of India, there are so many renowned institutions. Now, why these institutions became renowned? Number one, it would be, I think, the infrastructure, which you already have now here. You have so many huge tall buildings and you're self-sufficient in energy. You have ground. I think you have a cultural room. You must be having music room. You already have sports here and you must be having some indoor rooms also. So what I would like to say is, all of you who are standing here, especially those who belong from Maibang St. Xavier School, you are very, very lucky, because the institution like this is at your doorstep. You can avail education here. And now that it has been affiliated to CBSE, the more better for you. Now, the infrastructure is there. Now, the only thing we need now is we need some results. Why this Cotton College is renowned? Why St. Anthony's, St. Edmunds is renowned? It is because of the alumni. Alumni from these institutions, they have become so many great people. They have left behind great people who have shaped the entire state of Assam also, from Cotton College and from Edmunds and Anthony's. Some great people they have produced. They have shaped how the state is going to be and how the state went forward, because of these people who got educated in these institutions. Therefore, many students that opt for Cotton College, they opt for St. Anthony's, they opt for Edmunds, they go to Delhi University, D School of Economics, and there are so many, Mussoorie, Doon School, then so and so forth. Likewise, I also want this institution to be like that. And for this institution to be like that and to attract students from outside our district, outside the state, or from all over India, what we need is we need commitment. We need commitment, and the manager, Father Thomas here, the principal, even the school managing committee, you're doing a great job. But it does not stop there. Even the students, you have to contribute by doing your studies well and excelling in whatever you do. Now, in the NEP 2020, I guess all of you know, it is the National Education Policy. According to this, it has now become interdisciplinary. You can take up anything you want. You may take up academics, or maybe you can take up history, political science, so and so forth. You can take up sports, you can take up culture, you can take up music, you can take up in sports, it comes, so many sports comes. You can take up martial arts, you can take up basketball, you can take up so many other sports, if you are able to excel in all this. then this institution is going to be known throughout India as well as abroad. So I would wish the parents as well as the students and all the well-wishers who are here, who have gathered here today, that you will contribute the little that you can to take this institution forward and to be really an institution of excellence. So this is what I wish for from all of us here. And like I have said before, I used to have a dream. One day when I was walking down, when I was a small, when I was young, maybe class 6, 7 or maybe 8, I was walking down the railway station. Then one old lady, she was selling these ferns. In the Maasai it is called Daumalai or Mimalai. So she was quite old and she was selling that. Then I asked her, why are you selling this? Then she said, so I have to make a living out of this. I have to earn. Then I asked her, you don't have children? Then she said, yes, they're all married and they have left. So I felt maybe her children, they were not that educated. Maybe education was far cry for them, because institutions like this was not there then. And even financially, economically, maybe that lady was very poor or weak. Therefore, I used to always think, the rural masses, they should have education which is very near, which is not expensive. Supposing you have to go out to Guwahati, it is so expensive. But when the institution itself is at your door, then it becomes much cheaper for you to get education, but quality education. So for while chasing my dream in 1999, I came and joined Haflong Government College as a lecturer then. Now they are called assistant professors. I joined Haflong Government College on 25th January 1999. And I was chasing my dream to take education to all the rural people, cheap education. I mean, like, you know, education where you get it easily. So then I came across an NGO named Waimijing. They were doing a good job regarding the they were having an MOU with this IFAD also. They were doing some rural social upliftment. So when I chatted with them, then I felt I liked their idea. They were sponsoring some students in Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School, Gunjung. Those students who were economically weak. Even now, after I joined Waimijing, I was on probation for 1 year. They wanted to see if I was really dedicated on what I was chasing, my dream. Then they found I was a little, not 100%, but I was dedicated. So they gave me the responsibility of being the president of that organization. Until date, I am the president of Waimijing. And we still do sponsor students in Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School. Also, there are two types of scholarships which we give in Tularam Memorial Good Shepherd School. One is for the first rank holders from class 1 to 10. And the other one, some 12 odd students are there whom we support. Also in Didamra Loyola School, we support few students. And this is the least that we can do for our society. Now, when we go sponsoring these students, we never ask them anything. We never ask back anything from them. The thing is, whomever we are sponsoring, once you achieve your goal, it is your duty to give back, not to Waimijing, but to the society. That is what we want. That is why we have never kept any conditions for our scholarships. And likewise, if you have achieved your goal, maybe you can sponsor maybe one or two students in your locality. That is what we want. But otherwise, today, it's the inter-Jesuit schools sports competition, I think. And there would be many events which you will be competing And in any competition, only one single individual wins. But that doesn't mean the ones who did not win, they are lesser. The thing is to be able to participate and to be able to compete. That is where the true spirit is shown. Because first position, first rank, it's only to be held by one. But the other thing is, if you are able to compete, then maybe you will be successful or you will hold number one rank in something. Because you see, all of us, we are individuals and we are different. And like, see, even in our hands, our fingers, they are not of the same height or length. Therefore, if I am good in football, I might not be good in martial arts. And my opponent, who is very good in martial arts, he might not be good in football. Likewise in studies, some of you might be good in science, but some of you might not be good in science. Some of you would be good for arts. The other thing is, some of us, what mistakes we make in our academics is in 10th standard, if we have got, if we secure first division, what we feel is, also from the parent side, there is pressure, science paro. But you have to know, you have to chase your dreams. If you don't chase your dreams, you will never be successful. Because, supposing somebody, maybe Maradona, Pele, or maybe Ronaldo, or some of the scientists, why this Messi did not become a scientist? Why a scientist did not become Messi? It is because Messi was destined to be a footballer. So he chased his dreams, he became a footballer. Well, world known, internationally renowned footballer. Then say, like for example, a scientist. He was interested in science. He took up studies in science. That is why he became a scientist. Therefore, all of us, and say like for example, in extracurricular activities also. It's not that it's not paying. Extracurricular activities like, if you're a good singer, these days many reality shows are there. You can earn lakhs and crores of rupees there. If you're a good footballer, you can earn crores of rupees there. You can earn a living by being a singer, by being a sports person. So, what I wish all the parents is that sometimes it so happens that even the parents, they pressurize the students. First milna hai, first milna hai, first milna hai. Paro, 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 like that. You have to take up science. Ye karna hai, ghar mein jaldi aao. Don't do that. My request to all the parents is that you let your child, your sons, daughters, to follow their dream. But the only thing that you need to do is you need to monitor. Usko dekhna hai, wo kya kar raha hai. Wo football, if a boy or a girl is interested in sports, you just monitor whether he or she is doing her regular exercises, regular workouts. But if your child is not doing according to the routine, then you bring her or him back. Likewise in education also, please, parents, guardians, don't force your wards to chase your dream. Let them chase their own dreams. Because if we are forcing our children to follow our dreams, then in many cases, 90% fail hoga. Because if your child does not want to be what you want him to be, then wo parhai nahi karega, wo khelega bhi nahi theek se. Therefore, my request to all the parents is that just see what your child is interested in and let them follow their dreams. I think all of you must have seen this movie, The Three Idiots. It clearly shows there. Now, I think I have taken up a lot of time. Therefore, I would like to once again wish all of you all the best in this 2 days sports and my request once again. Now, I have already mentioned in my starting speech, you already have the infrastructure. Now, what you need is my request to the school management as well as the manager, principal of this St. Xavier School. Okay, now you have everything. The only thing that you need now is you need results from your school so that your results speaks for you. Already your infrastructure, it already speaks volumes. When I entered here today, I was a little overwhelmed seeing such beautiful, campus. So I only wish that this St. Xavier's School, Maibang, it attains greater and greater heights. And this wish is from deep within me. And also the school managing committee, you're doing a great job. Now your only thing is that you need to get good results, and you will need good alumni. Say like students who pass out from here, they attain big time. So this is all that I wish for. And my dear students and dear parents, once again, all the very best. And I have taken up a lot of your time. I have kept you waiting. I apologize for that. But once again, if what I have said means little to you, no issues. But once again, all the best, and let this inter-sports festival be very successful. And with this, I would once again thank the Jesuits fraternity for their selfless sacrifice of coming out to different remote parts of India and giving the sharing knowledge, trying to give knowledge to the rural masses. For this, I salute the Jesuits institutions and also all the fathers, brothers and sisters for your selfless sacrifice that you're giving for educating the rural people. Thank you very much.
I request the march past students to sit down. Thank you, sir.
Now, I would like to call the Pipers, 32 Battalion Assam Rifles, to display their band. Thank you. thank you Pipers 32 Battalion Assam Rifles for beautifully displaying your band. Now, it's time to witness the vibrant performance by the students of St. Xavier's School, Maibang. They have been working tirelessly to prepare for this, and we can't wait to see the amazing performance they have in store for us today. I call the students of St. Xavier's School to present the Assamese dance.
I'm on in the lag.
Wow! Let us once again give them a big round of applause. That was a wonderful blend of grace and energy by the students. Thank you, St. Xavier School, Maibang. Now, I would like to request Major Satwinder Singh, our guest for today, to address us.
Jai Hind, good afternoon, everybody. First of all, at the outset, I would like to thank entire St. Xavier School Maibang faculty for giving us opportunity to being part of this school sports meet. I could see good joy and enthusiasm of all the marching candidates which passed by our side. And I could see the discipline and the sort of preparation which they have done. I say shabash to them. Secondly, the beautiful dance which was performed by the talented students. Very good, very well done. Now, talking about this sports meet, I would like to say it's very common and very universal saying that healthy minds reside in a healthy body. So, if we exercise, we run, we do exercise on a daily basis, so we exercise different parts of our body. So, similarly, if we play, if we run, so our brain is also getting exercised. So, it is very much important, along with studies, your sports and your physical exercise are very much important. So this is a very great endeavor and a good effort by the school faculty to organize such a school meet, wherein students will be participating and they will be having a sort of sense of competition and discipline playing alongside and projecting their best talents. I request all students to be disciplined and be fair with their playing and let the best player win. I would like to thank all the families and congratulate them for coming over here. At the last, I would like to say best of luck, shabash, and good josh to all students for their upcoming sports meet. Thank you so much, Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. To kick off the rest of our 3 days celebration of the Inter-Jesuit Schools Sports and Cultural Meet 2024. Let us begin with the ceremonial lighting of the this Olympic sports torch.
I request the march past students to stand up and take their positions.
As we do the torch lighting ceremony, I would like to request our esteemed guest, Sir Projit Nighting, to perform the honor of lighting the torch. This torch symbolizes the spirit of sportsmanship, teamwork, and excellence. I request all the captains of the respective Jesuit schools to perform the Olympic torch race in sequence. All the captains are requested to come near the stage. All the girls' captain.
Sir, place them where they will stand. So, girls' captain. Thank you.
Thank you, dear students. Now, I would like to request our guest, Sir Prajit Nayyar, to come forward and address his speech.
Good afternoon to all. At the very outset, I would like to thank the Jesuits fraternity for inviting me here on this great occasion. Manager of this St. Xavier School, High Secondary School, and Principal Sister Seetal, Father Thomas from the Umbra, Father William from the Umbra, Father Josie, and Father Rigi, and all the faculty of Jesuits institutions in our district, and my dear students and parents, and the dignitaries sitting on the dais. It is always a great pleasure to be in a Jesuits institutions. We have, me as a member of YMIJING, we have seen the Jesuit schools coming up in our district, starting from its very nascent stage. We have witnessed it all grow in such a big institutions in our district. So it is always a great pleasure to be a part of this great institutions. And all this is possible because of Jesuits fraternity's selfless sacrifice. So we have to admit it all. Coming to this school, St. Xavier de Umbra, I have been part of this school. I mean, when the school was in a very infant stage, we used to come here. And once I was posted, when I was posted in Maibang, I had an opportunity to come here on the occasion of World Environment Day, and we have planted a few trees in this very complex, and I'm sure that the trees are still standing tall even today. So I won't take much of your time because you have so many other events to be held. A few lines in Dimasa for my students and parents. Ibu's school, St. Xavier, Maibang, Ibu's school, Jen Bamprang, Ang Boira, Pai Pabulai Du, Pai Pabulai Ba, Nu Pabulai Ba, Skang Ha, Jen Ba Ke Nai Khala, Duhala, Jinin Basayala, Hem Chining, Mazang Kha, Jingla Jini, Ang La Nupai Dada, Nai Ding Bahi, Thaula Kha. Sekarang la pasasak le ijen ba. Sekabut jenin besaya jeng yauda yaushi. Sekarang yohon krip kerebo. Ili infrastructure develop jaba ke nuka. Ude jang jeng hem jening khaza lado. Ibu school ke le hamba nuhi. Ar ibu school sin niya Jesuits ni bisli school dong di mahasawa. Krip school bo. Ili ning ham palang du. Gunjung chila, Jidambra chila, Jiyongbra chila, Gibin, Langting Habodong, Gibin Habodong, so hem chining hambi. Obani ang la answer oke, nishike specially request claimam jingdu, claimam ang jawdu, parents roke bo, puri bahasin niya, gibin activity, malauba shitsising, ar cultural hachi, art hachili, jing ansaro butu Khari Dada, Purima Nangdu, or Hadaima Nangdu. Our Jinini Roo Sports Meet Layabala, Mashiki de Hemchening, Nazaban Hambachkala, Gibin Gibin Hapaim Prang, Mashijaga Hagata Isha, Nishi Hadeli Bamaina, Malawa Minibaha, Blaido Yabala, Dilama, Blaido Yabla, Kachayon Thomas Kabo, in a true spirit of games, Nishi Malawla Kala, Hamnang, Angla Udichi Chiladu, Ude Gibin Garola Nadi Gabangsma. I wish all the team a very best, and I request you all to play the games in the spirit of the game. With this much, I once again thank the Jesuits fraternity for inviting me here. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable message.
I request all the March Past students to sit down.
Now, with a big hand, let us call the students of St. Xavier's School, Maibang, for a drill show. It is always fun to watch children perform. Let us enjoy the mesmerizing performance by these youngsters.
Thank you.
dear students, for your wonderful drill display. It was amazing to see. Moving on, the next performance is the Dimasa by Maijai dance by the students of St. Xavier School, Maibang. I request all the dancers to take their respective position. Bai Maijai is one of the traditional Dimasa dances, synchronizing and blending culture and tradition. The vibrance of the attire and the song blends together to produce a rhythmic dance.
Down, 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 down
Let's give a big hand to the students of St. Xavier's School, Maibam, for the wonderful dance performance.
I request all the march past students to take their respective positions.
Now, the most important part of today's event, the declaration of sports meet open will be done. To do the honor, I would again take this opportunity to call our honorable guest, Dr. Sarbojit Thausan.
Students, competitors, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Then the best footballer from all the four institutions come forward here. Best footballers from four institutions. From St. Xavier's, Maibang, from KMGSS, from Loyola, and from Dhiumbra. Are you ready?
Yes.
I think only three have come. One more to come. Good Shepherd. St. Xavier's, how many tournaments have won?
One.
Then Dhiumbra? How many tournaments have played?
Dhiumbra, last time they were the champions.
Champions?
Yeah, last time they were the champions.
Okay, and then Gunjum?
Gunjum, earlier they have
one. Loyola?
Loyola basketball.
Basketball. So like I've said before, all different institutions, they are specializing in different sporting events. But for today, are you ready once again?
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Then I declare the Inter-JSET School Sports and Cultural Meet 24-25 open. Thank you. All the best.
Thank you very much. Let us all give a big hand for ourselves and for our schools as well.
तो आप लोगों ने देखा कि शुरुआती से हमने आज की इस कल्चरल और स्पोर्ट्स मीट समारोह के बारे में बताया और आज के इस कार्यक्रम की कार्यक्रम के
मुख्यमंत्री अपना
गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज की प्रिंसिपल साथ ही साथ रूरल एंड पंचायत डिपार्टमेंट की
Kotama Master 38 Battalion Assam Rifles Haflong, Dr. Sarbojit Thausan, the Principal of Haflong Government College, Saprojit Naiding, Assistant Engineer Panchayat Rural Development Hojai, the members of the Managing Committee, the well-wishers who have made it to come over for gracing us with their presence today. Your support and encouragement mean a great deal to our students and inspire them to strive for excellence. A special thank you goes to our dedicated teachers and staff of Loyola School Dhiumbra, St. Xavier School Dhiumbra, Good Shepherd School Gunjum, and a special thanks to the staff of St. Xavier School, Maibang, who have put in countless hours of hard work and planning to make this event a success. Your commitment to fostering a spirit of sportsmanship and teamwork in our students is truly commendable. To our parents and guardians, thank you for your unwavering support and for being here today to witness this opening ceremony of the Inter-Jesuit Sports and Cultural Meet 24-25. Your encouragement plays a vital role in their development and confidence. A very special thanks to the students of St. Xavier School, Maibang, for your wonderful cultural performances. To our participants, let me wish you all the very best for the upcoming sports and cultural events. Give your best and do well. Whether you win or face challenges, your spirit and determination will make us all proud. Remember, every experience is a stepping stone towards greater achievements. Last but not the least, I would like to extend my very special thanks to Father William Pinto, the principal of St. Xavier School, Diumbra, Father Regent Joseph, the principal of Loyola School, Didambra, Father Giorgio, the vice principal of Good Shepherd School, Kunjung, for all your support. As we conclude, let us carry forward the spirit of Sports Day into our daily lives, embracing teamwork, resilience and the joy of participation in all that going to happen in the coming 2 days. Thank you once again for making this day a resounding success. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you, sister, for your word of thanks. One final round of applause to everyone who have contributed to the success of today's opening ceremony of Inter-Jesuit Schools Sports and Cultural Meet 2024 Day 1.
As we officially kickstart the Inter-Jesuit Schools Sports and Cultural Meet 2024, we wish all the participating schools the very best of luck for the exciting events that lie ahead. May your spirits remain high, your teamwork shines bright, and a passion for excellence propel you to greater heights. To our esteemed guest, Honorable Dr. Sarvajit Thausen, Major Satvinder Singh, and Sri Projit Naiding, we extend our heartfelt gratitude for gracing this occasion with your presence. Your esteemed presence has truly made this occasion even more special. Let the spirit of friendship, sportsmanship, and healthy competition guide us throughout this incredible journey. Once again, all the best to our participating schools and let the games begin. Thank you all. We end the open. We end the opening ceremony here. Now our guests will go for lunch. I request all the students to go back to their allotted places and get ready for the
games.
Kindly change your uniform into your sports dress. Please disperse in line, go to your allotted places.
मौजूद हैं ड्यूमरा जैसे और हत्तीकली लांगटिंग और खास करके गुंजुंग जो गुड शेफर्ड स्कूल हैं सभी जेसुइट स्कूल के अंदर जो उन लोग का यहाँ यूनाइट करके डिमांस और डिस्ट्रिक्ट के जितने भी जेसुइट स्कूल का विद्यार्थी और खास करके उन लोग का स्कूल में ओपनिंग सेरेमनी को
मैच बिटवीन कुंजुंग
आयोजन किया है साथ ही साथ आज की मुख्य आपने देखा
थ्रोबॉल बिटवीन कुंजुंग
हाफलोंग कॉम्प्लीमेंट कॉलेज की संजीत टाउसन साथ ही साथ
बिटवीन ड्यूमरा एंड माइबा
रूरल पंचायत रूरल के जो इंजीनियर हुजाई डिस्ट्रिक्ट की प्रजित नाइडिंग वो भी यहाँ मौजूद है और खास करके पाइपर के जरिए यहाँ मनोरंजन और एनसीसी को अगुवाई किया है असम राइफल 32 बटालियन की टीम और यहाँ काफ़ी सारे स्टूडेंट्स की गार्जियन भी यहाँ मौजूद थे और इसी समारोह में खास करके असमीस डांस, डिमासा ट्रेडिशनल डांस के द्वारा भी आज मनोरंजन के लिए उन लोगों ने भी डांस किया है। और ये बताया जा रहा है कि ये जो प्रोग्राम है अगले दो दिन तक चलेगा। ये जो स्कूल है, ये स्कूल का नाम है माइबंग सेंट जेवियर स्कूल, जो कि गिरिंगपुर गांव के पास, माइबंग टाउन के बिल्कुल पास। और इसी को हमने लाइव के जरिए जो दिखाए हैं, और हम आपसे अनुरोध करता हूं कि ये जो लाइव को आप जरूर से शेयर करें, ताकि जो यहां मौजूद होने ना पाए, जैसे कि पेरेंट्स हो या विभिन्न स्कूल के जो विद्यार्थियां, उन लोगों को तक जरूर पहुंचाएं। इसको पहुंचाने के लिए आप जरूर से हमारा जो फेसबुक लाइव जो बड़ा न्यूज़ की, उसको जरूर से शेयर करें। इसी तरह हम दिखाते रहेंगे हर एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट से जुड़ा हुआ या असम से जुड़ा हुआ हर एक खबरें को, और हमारे हर एक अपडेट को पाने के लिए आप फेसबुक पर फॉलो और हमारे जो यूट्यूब का जो चैनल, उनको भी आप जरूर से सब्सक्राइब करें। नमस्कार। Thank you.